Good to go. Oh. Yellow means boss, right? I like how it has a legend but doesn't show exactly what everything is. But there is an extra life back over here. I supposed to go lines there line the rings too. Okay. Looks like I missed that whole thing. But how do I oh there's another push thingy over there. God, the friggin' detail. And it's the blood shotgun I'm using. That's actually just a custom skin. But just the detail on everything is insane here. Oh! Oh, shit. I don't know if I should go for the wall or just try to go for the, little swingy thing. Guess I'll go for this, because it helps me reset my boost. And the swing does not. Okay, I already have the challenges done. No need to worry. Could use more armor. That was easy. Oh, secret encounter. Over here. Pretty well decked out. Should be easy enough. I have a sword thing, but I don't want to use it. So it's just not worth it. There we go. Easy enough. If you have a fucking chain gun, I guess. I should restock on stuff, though. I don't think I've hit a single goddamn switch in here. That's just a regular freaking button. Aside, like, everything demon-related is like some kind of fleshy thing or some kind of skull you have to push in. Shit. Sky. Fucking stop. Get off my nuts. Can really use some fucking ammo though. Oh. Charges for the sword. That's the only one here. good, tasty fought enemies. See, the headshots with them are pretty easy with the lock-on, and they give you a very good amount of freaking resources. Like, there are too many fucking people here right now. It doesn't even count the smaller enemies to freaking clear it. It's just like, we already know there's no possible way these guys are really gonna kill you by themselves. That was the name of the first song I wrote for my band. Her hubris has shattered paradise. Too far a jump. Shit. How am I supposed to make that jump over there? Am I not supposed to? Oh, don't tell me I have to fucking shoot that thing all the way over there. Okay. Oh, yeah, I do. Ooh. Kitty Kate, you have to stay in here.
With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
No. You can't leave the room, Mac. No. Sorry. Oops, wrong attachment. Oh, secrets over here. Secret to... Huh. How do I get to you? From the outside, I'm assuming. Oh, that wasn't even that bad. That was pretty easy. I've never called them specters. I just called them invisible pinkies. Because they're just pinkies and invisible. I don't think they deserve a special name on top of that. I guess it's a shorter way of conveying what they are. Invisible pinkies is two words, specters one. So in that sense,
Yes, it makes sense.
But when you tell someone, what is an invisible specter? Is a new kind of me? You're like, no, it's just invisible Binky. Yeah, I'm sticking with this. I think it's very specifically for enemies that have weak points, like, why can't I think of the name? Not Moltres. Mancubus. Mancubi. Their arm cannons are weak points. The fucking arachnoids have their weakness as a cannon. It's useful for that kind of thing. And then these guys with headshots. The maker drones, whatever. Will this kill me is the question. Whoa, what the fuck? Are you a giant ass freaking archvile? Weird. Oh. And another secret. I don't think that really... Is there something else I'm supposed to do here? I guess I was just under the assumption this is all just to find that one up. Well, I guess this stuff up here was submerged, so it's gotta have something to do with that. Yep, here's a switch thingy. Oh, duh, I was supposed to come up here. Okay, that works. Fast travel unlocked. I think I got everything. Items found, yep. Shoot the con maker to temporarily disable her shield and refill your blood punch meter. While she's vulnerable, use your meat hook to get in close and use blood punch to deal damage. Okay, so shoot, grapple, punch. Got it. Whoa. I need some fodder enemies to fill my shit up, though, don't I? That's kind of the point. Fuck. What the fuck? I need to get my punch up, so can you guys do me a favor and not die almost freaking immediately? Because that's how you get your stuff up, is by doing glory kills, so I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna... Because I can damage her, that's the easy part. Oh, no. How do I glory kill you without killing you? There we go. It's not my fault my weapons are too fucking strong. First world problems, I guess. First world doom problems, at least. Oh, boo-hoo, my guns are too good at killing shit. I really need to get more armor off these dudes, so, ow. Shit. I need at least chainsaw people. Fucking A. You are dealing entirely way too much fucking damage. Fuck. Can't chainsaw you? Okay. That's fair, I guess. Shit. 100 shields fucking regenerate? I literally don't have enough ammo because I don't. What am I supposed to do? If I don't have... Okay, I got ammo from headshotting that one. So that works. There we go. Where's the freaking... So can you do that? Four more fucking times. As if all the other times weren't a giant pain in the ass already. Fuck. You guys. Here, let's go back to doing this. I didn't realize this attachment was gonna be basically fucking mandatory at the end of the game. But the floor is lava now, so let's see what we can get going. I should make it a point to use weapons that are not heavy ammo, because I need those in order to farm the other enemies. There we go. Okay, now... Some of the floor is lava, and some of the above is lava. Shit. Okay, so it isn't so bad now that I know exactly what I gotta get done. Ah, shit. Go. Okay, this one more. Oh, basically everything is lava. That's cool, I guess. Fuck. I don't want everything to be lava.
Just to protect men, he had servants to
For an angel, you don't look very fucking angelic. All this wee shit, I'm the one that's here doing stuff. Final sin. Final level two, maybe. What the fuck? And shit.
The Doom Marine cannot save you. No one can save.
Ah, this metal car is fucking great. I guess I should start using these if it's giving me charges. I'll wait for something tough though. I can take you on pretty easy. Place for right now. I have too many reinforcements anyway. Why would you fucking die? Oh, I didn't look up the challenges. Mission. Oh, there are none. Let's fucking go to town, I guess. I had one very minor complaint about the weapons, and this also applies to Doom 2016, is that the rocket launcher doesn't feel that powerful against bigger enemies. It's very good for regular fodder, but outside of that, it doesn't make... It kind of adds up over time, but there's a lot better options that you have. Like, there's not, like a super shotgun, for instance. Oh, I can sort two of these at the same time? I didn't even notice that was a thing now. Oh, there's a big boy, which means you get the sword. There's so many freaking enemies. Really need some ammo. Jesus Christ. I didn't really explore over here. See, I knew it was a good idea to go over here. In lava below? Yep. Right and left.
You cannot stop him. Earth has no hope for survival.
I can do... Oh, that's a big boy, though. At least in Doom 2, it was just kind of his head chilling there. Stuck in stone or whatever the fuck it was supposed to be. Pops into existence, ready to mesh it up, gets punched in the face, dies. Did I miss something on the first floor? No, because I landed here, so I didn't really have an opportunity to come over here. No, I'll have an opportunity to come around, okay. Given up on any facade of trying to be professional and corporate-y about it. I love everything about this game right now. And there's a... Oh no, yeah, I did miss it. Okay, come back from where I came. Okay, now there's stairs to the right that are broken. I can probably smash on the other side, so I need another method of getting down there. Came from here. I didn't go through here. There we go. Now I can punch it from the other side, because that's how that this fucking works. Take a drink of my... Oh, soda's empty. Thankfully, we have something called a backup soda. Than Doom 2016, and that's saying a whole fucking lot. Cause Doom 2016 was already pretty much a perfect game. Find this thing. Oh, it's right in front of me. hear cool battle music, but I don't see any battles. Upstairs. Fuck. Need fodder enemies. There you are. Let's see. There's a sword thing above. Nothing else aside from that. Okay, the map's a little confusing here because it's all very thin levels, and that's probably why I decided let's not put any collectibles here, because it's fucking not a functional place for a map. So I can at least appreciate that. Alright, so if there's a big baddie, let's use a sword on him. Grenade for you too. No, I do not want to deal with you today, buddy. Oh, I used a fucking charge against a dog? Fuck you. You're a dick. Shit. Too many fucking other enemies around here. Got some amount of health. Standing like mid-range. I'm doing what the game has told me to do. Alright, machine gun it is. Fuck. I just killed my last chance at health. There we go. Let's see if I can upgrade any of this leftover bullshit that I don't really need. Bypass. No, let's try this attachment for it. It's a lot faster anyway. So the other one has like a nice wide arc to it, but this takes freaking forever. Nope. Fucking A. Oh, there. Fuck my life. Okay. Oop. Trying to get you from here. I'll use the sword against you because I don't have anyone else to use it against and I don't want to lose the charge. He's actually pretty fucking powerful. Fuck. Fuck. There you go. Shit. Pinky, here you go. Fucking totems. Son of a bitch. Oh, no. Okay, so we're gonna do... Oh, he took him! Fucking son of a bitch. Fuck. Whatever. But where is that fucking totem at? There you go. What the fuck, did it disappear? There you are, you dickhead. Basically everything. Oh, no. Needs fodder. Fodder enemies. Please. Fucking son of a bitch. Oh. Something to work with. So I don't want to have to wait for my grenades. Oh, you out of view. Jesus. Think. Can I chainsaw revenant? I don't think so. Nope. Fucking A. Oh, no, not you. Anybody but you. Hella close to you. Why are you doing Jesus Christ. I follow what the game tells you to do and it's dead. Yeah. Fuck this guy. Fuck you. And get the fuck out of the way. You too, dude. You're not helping. Why are there so many of you? Just go. Get out of the way, please. I need to kill him. And then I can kill you. So, how's that sound? Fuck. These guys are gonna keep fucking spawning, too. Stupid part. Shit. Fucking. Just stop spawning. Apparently, BFG shit won't work on him. So. Let's get some health going. If this guy will get off my fucking nuts. Actually, you know what? Fuck this. Oh no, he recovers too fast for you guys. Gonna use some health, I guess. Get some blood punches going. Do something. Come on, dude. Come on. Shit. There we fucking go. Oh, I'm not even fucking done yet. Fuck you. It's already a hard enough fight. I missed an extra life down there, I guess. Leave things unfinished, so let's go get it. Okay, so I'm guessing from the top. It's supposed to be like an elevator room. There we go. Yep. Cool. Whew. That was, any fight that involves a frickin' marauder is already bad enough, and then you get infinitely spawning past your enemies. I'm like, oh my god, I can't even concentrate on this guy. I don't think they should remove him, but keep him strictly as a boss. I don't want to fight him. Sorry, one of my friends texted me. This level's pretty freaking good though. Definitely a big emphasis on let's just throw thousands of freaking enemies at you all at the same time. Even more so than the rest of the campaign.
The gods will walk amongst us once again. Only then shall we find salvation.
I will say the regular fire for the assault rifle is kinda weak, doesn't even have a good nice juicy punch to it. I'm in it only for the micro missiles.
He's close. Across that bridge.
Yeah, I know, I just saw him. I was brought into this room for a reason? Nope, just going down here. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, yeah, this is definitely better than the giant arc version, because it does not take a million years to freaking go up. Definitely still a range thing, though. Missed that. Yeah, I should have jumped on top of this. Use one dash for here and then one for here. There we go. Where one is given ammo, that is usually followed by a big ass fight. And they're giving me BFG ammo, so yeah, it's definitely gearing up for something. Definitely a bit more intimidating than Doom 2. Doom 2 is just his head in place. Destroy all his armor pieces to disable his protective energy shell. Shooting the exposed energy shell deals no damage. Okay, so you get rid of it all. It's very weird that this game is obviously very hard, but it has no quarrels with giving you hints on bosses. It's not even hints. It's outright telling you how do you kill this, and that's nice because fuck, what game was it? I was playing. Like a lot of Metal Gear boss encounters, it's figuring out how do I even damage the boss, and by the time you kind of figure it out, you're already low on resources, you're low on health, so it's at least nice telling you, like, this is what you gotta do, we're not gonna bullshit you, so you don't waste your time figuring this shit out, and that can be both a good and a bad thing. What the oh, regular dudes. Probably gonna save all this equipment, not for him, but for other enemies. Fuck. Fuck. I could really. You know what? Rockets will do the job. Rockets will not do a... Oh! That is an ugly freaking bull. Holy shit. They are fucking hideous. You know what? You exist for ammo purposes and nothing else. Shit. Nope. I am noping the fuck out. It's not even really spawning in that many enemies, so I think I'm good on using all my stuff right now. I'm just gonna keep farming you guys. Okay. Now here we go. Here's all the bad, nasty, evil shit. Fuck. It's not fast enough. Stick with a Gatling gun for him. Shit. Whoa, what the fuck? Jesus. Whoa, okay. Now he's actually giving a shit. Ooh. Okay. No need to get all pissy, dude. I guess this gun does not have a good range, apparently. So we gotta get closer. I don't exactly want to do. Shit. Oh. Come on, show your freaking arm. Punch, freeze, flamethrower, grenade. Fuck. Okay. I do need ammo. There we go. Oh shit, I need health. You can give me that. Where is it? It's his arm and then his torso I neglected to do. Oh, fuck. Let's get out of here. son of a bitch. Shit. There we go. Yo, there's a lot of swords around here. I'm probably better off just saying fuck it and using them. Oh. Nope. I swear, if I have to fight a fucking marauder in here, I am so done. Oh, you know what? Hells yeah. Shit. Fuck. Oh, no. You know what? Fuck this. Not dealing with you. Got you. Oh no, I actually have to get up close. Shit. Oh no. Oh no, not his legs. Don't have to worry about his legs apparently. Okay. What the fuck? Shoot and destroy the 8 body parts, the icon of sin. Shoot and destroy body parts will deal no damage. Okay, so same thing. But, oh, actually, blow his ass up. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is fucking rad. I like how it even just outright says, like, yeah, your best gun for this is gonna be your Gatling gun. Because it overwhelmingly is. Freeze you. What the fuck? Whoa. Oh, he's actually shifting positions this time. Shit. Hello, meatbag. You know you wanna give me some fucking health. Probably gonna save my BFG for regular enemies in case I get into too tight of a bind. Please don't let there be a fucking archvile or marauder. I'm already having a tough day. Shit. Oh, this going. Time I spend fighting, the more I less opportunity I have to die. So there we go. I'm surprised he doesn't just try to, I don't know, destroy the fucking building. Alright, I can't rely on this thing being accurate. Shit, shit. Get some armor at least. Light you up with a chainsaw. Fuck, fuck, give it shit. Dude, can you just personally fuck off? Give me a break, please. Oh, there we go. Fucking Christ. Alright, let's do this. I don't got time to deal with any of you guys. Just need some fodder enemies. There we go. Fuck. did I miss? Is it his chest? Oh, upper left. Fuck. Okay, I did that shit. Oh. Now he's dead. Jesus, fucked him up. Please tell me John Romero's head is in there. Please let there be like a fucking Boundary Break episode that goes in there. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is just a good time. Back to front, front to back, whatever the fuck. Alright, I think I'm just going to go and call a stream because I got some other stuff I want to do. But thank you for anybody that stopped by. There's a couple people in the middle. If there's anyone listening, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a follow. Monday through Friday schedule is 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. and 9 p.m. to 12 a.m. Weekends are open availability. Thank you.